a tune called Mellow Yellow. It was written and recorded by a guy named Donovan way back in 1966. So if you're old enough to remember that, I'm glad you're here. Anyway, so relax, stay cool, and enjoy the rest of the song. The next song we're going to do is written and performed in 1968, so we're kind of getting a little bit closer. This Italian song was entitled Quando Mi Amoro. It was a big hit in Britain after being recorded by a guy named Engelbert Humperdinck. Remember that guy? Yeah. Well, anyway, he recorded it. It was titled A Man Without Love. So it compares a guy that had no love and he was half a man against a guy that had a love and he had everything going for him. So anyway, enjoy it.
Thank you.
or God Bless the USA, excuse me, with William Jones.
If tomorrow all the things were gone you worked for all your life, and you had to start again with just your children and your wife, you'd thank your lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota, from the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, from New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave their right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. There ain't no doubt I love this land.